Okay, so let's do this one.
Draw the structure that is this name. Okay, so what do we got? Octatetrene. Okay, so that tells us that there are four double bonds on an eight-carbon chain. Okay, so let's just draw an eight-carbon chain for right now, even though I know one of them is going to change what the chain looks like. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And it says we've got at places 2 and 6, we've got 2 methyls. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's your dimethyl. Okay, and then it says octatetrene. So at 1, 3, 5, and 7, we've got double bonds. Okay, so carbon 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, and then it's saying the double bond at carbon 3 is Z, which is the zane side, right? So 1, 2, 3. So we have it on opposite sides now, so let's just change that, okay? So we'll just draw that same group on the opposite side. Okay? So, and then 5 is E, right? So, let's see. That would be on opposite sides, the big groups, right? So we got the big group here, and the big group on the opposite side. So, that's the molecule right there. Does that make sense?
Make sense? Any questions on it, I guess? Okay.